Factsverse presents. Big Bang fans can't believe what Bernadette looks like in real life. The Big Bang Theory was a hit for 11 seasons. The show is about a lovable bunch of nerds, their friends, families, and their romantic interests. The show was number one week after week, which helped each member of the cast rise to fame quickly. A few of the cast members were earning $1 million per episode, and that makes them the highest-paid actors on television. Although the show's no longer on the air, it is still played in syndication in many different networks and markets. You ever wondered about the cast in real life? What do they look like? What are they doing now that the show has ended? Well, keep watching for a treat. Before we get into our list, though, help us spread the word about Facts First by clicking that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss our future videos. And if you're a fan of The Big Bang Theory, why don't you jump down to the comments and tell us what episode story was your favorite? Sheldon Cooper. Sheldon is a genius with a high IQ. At the beginning of the show, he had no social skills. As the show went on, though, he became less robotic but still remained neurotic. The actor who plays Sheldon is Jim Parsons. He grew up in Houston, and he's been in films including Hidden Figures and The Muppets. In May 2017, he married his longtime partner, Todd Spiwak. Leonard Hofstadter. Leonard is an experimental physicist, and he shared an apartment with Sheldon until Sheldon moved in with his girlfriend, Amy. Leonard eventually ended up marrying Penny in the 7th season of the show. Johnny Galecki is the actor who played Leonard, and his first role was David on Roseanne. He starred in both Roseanne reboots, and he performs in a duet band. Mrs. Kuthrapali. Raja's mother never really appeared on the show, physically. She's only been seen via computer screen while chatting with Raj and his sister. Alice Amter is the actress who plays Mrs. Kuthrapali. She's a British actress who's been living in the U.S. for over 20 years. Her role was supposed to be a one-time thing, but she was so popular with the audience that they brought her back on a regular basis. Priya Kuthrapali. Priya is Raj's sister, and she came to the U.S. to stay with Raj for a while. She's a lawyer and also dated Leonard when he and Penny were on a break. Artie Mann is the actress who plays her. She studied theater at NYU and starred in a film directed by her sister, Kruti Majumdar. Her role was originally going to be a bit smaller, but the audience loved her. Rajesh Kuthrapali. Raj has never been lucky in love. He's an astrophysicist who once needed a drink before he could talk to a woman. Over time, he moved past that phase. The actor who played Raj is Kunal Nayyar. He was born in London, and he came to the U.S. to study business at the University of Portland. His passion for acting took over, and The Big Bang Theory was one of his first roles. He's married to fashion designer Nehu Kapar Nayyar, and he loves to golf. Penny. Penny is an aspiring actress. She worked as a waitress at the Cheesecake Factory and also as a pharmaceutical sales rep. She started off as the stereotypical dumb blonde at the beginning of the show and lived across the hall from the nerds. Kaley Cuoco played Penny, and she was one of the top-earning actresses, earning $1 million per episode. Kaley loves tennis and horses, and she met her fiancé, Carl Cook, at a horse show. Howard Wolowitz. Howard's always being teased by Sheldon for being only an engineer. Halfway through the series, he became an astronaut. He ended up marrying Bernadette, who's out of his league. Before the show ended, though, the couple had two children, and Simon Helberg, he's the actor who plays Howard and has a less dorky haircut in real life. He's married in real life to actress Jocelyn Towne. Amy Farrah Fowler. Amy came onto the show as an online date for Sheldon, and she became a series regular. During the 11th season, she and Sheldon got married, in fact. She's a neurologist, and she thinks that she has a wild side. Mayim Bialik is the actress who plays Amy, and she's also famous for her role in the 90s sitcom Blossom. In real life, she has a PhD in neuroscience from UCLA. When she's not acting, she's working on her parenting and vegan books. Bernadette Rostenkowski-Wolowitz. Big Bang fans can't believe what Bernadette looks like in real life. She has a high-pitched, squeaky voice, but she is fierce. She stands up to bullies when she's not working as a successful microbiologist. Melissa Rauch is the actress who plays Bernadette, and her real-life pregnancy was written into the show. Recently, she wrote a comedy called The Bronze, which is a comedy about an ex-Olympic gymnast. Subscribe for more!